To J Mark's, the best grilled tuna in town. Kapulangan sends it to Carolina. And she introduces Aluin mo lang, sabi niya.
Wide boy.
She's like doing some moves. Here again. Here again. Same place. Actually trying instant replay.
And the minute men realize that women are in charge, they're filled with the streets. Right now, and UST groping for form here in the second set. Like that action, sets are tied at one apiece. Now, find her goal.
Well, you know, in that set,
sure, not really just counting on their defense.
More on their blocking and attack coverage for this game, knowing that they would be going against a tall team like UST, and also they reorganized their court defense.
Carolino! Oh, yes. Michelle! Carolino! With a dagger right there, and UST is up. Twice her hands at that trick. Here's Michelle Carolino, and Mayan Carolino says, Ate naman! 5-4.
Carolina.
that goes. Carolina again. First. Look at this, Jennifer. Spectacular spike. That power spike was brought to you. Great save from Di Macugana. Set it up, M9. I guess the fan base and talagang yung mga sumusuporta sa kanya. Dyan pa rin eh. Talagang matunog na matunog pa rin ang pangalan ni M.
Great down by Latigay.
Her body, look at this, and getting the correct